first reaction. Clearly.
Hers just said,
I don't know how y'all talk about my lips.
I look like.
Yes. Right. So we're back with another one.
Okay, y'all. We are motherfucking reacting to motherfucking J. Cole. Middle Child, get it? We are gonna listen to Middle Child by J. Cole. It is 11:47, and from what I know, I think this came out at like what, like 9 p.m.
Like
so we are a little late, but not really. Have to bear with us, cause I can't hear bars right away. So like when people people talk about like, yo, did you hear that? I'm like, nah,
I gotta listen to it once, twice.
Yeah. Not yet.
You gotta see if the beat, if you're rocking with the beat first, and then you listen.
So we're gonna get right to it.
You good, T-Mugs?
Imagine.
Yeah.
Niggas been counting me up. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm writing down names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I'm all in my bag, it's hard as
a powder.
What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like a bug and my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never be for the nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame, it won't be
He said, if I smoke a rap, what do you say?
But I never be for the nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be
if
for
I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit.
It won't be for fame, it won't because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't because some nigga slid in my lane.
Ooh. You heard that?
Wait. Run that back. I'm gonna pin mine too.
It won't because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't because some nigga slid in my lane.
Everything who are you talking about? I know you ain't talking about Yeezy right now.
Wow.
Talking
do they actually have beef or no?
He said my little sneakers.
Do they have a beef or no?
No, but everyone just is
be getting on them.
Yeah.
Kanye got problems.
He needs, you know, he needs to work on them.
Yeah, he does.
Okay.
What?
What'd you say?
I said he needs to work on them.
Okay.
Are you supporting?
No.
Are you supporting that racist?
I f*** with Kanye and I'm not gonna not admit that, but I'm saying, I thought you were saying it as in like he got problems.
Needs,
as in like,
he needs help.
And I think the more people that get on him, the better it is, because maybe...
No!
Maybe it'll wake him up. Maybe it'll wake him up.
I just think it's making him worse.
Actually, yeah, probably.
Okay, this, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats. I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. The shit gonna be different. I set my intentions.
He don't do promo. And
he doesn't.
He doesn't do promo.
He doesn't.
And he makes noise.
Ooh, I like that.
He be making static. Almost 500,000 2 hours ago.
Wow.
Got it.
To slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me up. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm
like that it's called Middle
I'm
Child.
I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice.
He's on some humble shit right now.
The real one's been dying. I've been wanting something I can feel.
I feel like this is
different.
I'm fucking with this, J. Cole. Keep it up, bro.
Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you rich.
Money in your palm don't make you rich.
Put it as give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, don't make
in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once.
That's why he's talking about Middle Child.
Let me play that back.
Middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord. We got a hill. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we set it to fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I
I can feel. Money in your palm don't make you real.
Don't make you real.
Put it on a neck, I got him stuck. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand don't make you real.
Let me hear that, John, one more time for those hoes.
Nah, I like this. I really like this.
It's so different for him.
I like it, though.
Promise I am never letting up.
Wait.
Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck.
They queasy.
Did that shit get deep?
Nah, I fuck with J. Cole so hard.
He be having them cool vibes.
Let me know when you're dropping this. Next tour dates, I'm up in there.
Oh, that's a good, that's wow, that actually
no,
would be
J.
a really
Cole
good concert.
Is such a vibe. I was listening to it and I can picture myself with a cup in my hand at a party, just
a
vibing.
Party playing this,
just vibing
with a cup in her hand,
with a cup in my hand, not like a turn up party,
like a Getty type
she'll
of
be in
chill.
The corner where yeah. everyone's wilding out, she'll really be sitting there
just listening to
just
the
thinking about it. Yeah,
that's, no, that's a vibe to me. Just chilling, vibing, cruising. This is the song you put. I thought it was
puffing.
Really good.
Puffing, buffing, apparently.
Buffing. No, the song was good. I like I said, I don't react to songs because like when I listen to it for what it is. But now actually hearing it to be able to pick up what he's saying,
the words, yeah.
He's throwing shots. He's applying pressure. Got his foot on their necks.
And he told everybody that watch was a gift from Drake.
And he's chilling with Jay-Z and all that.
And he's having lunch with Jay, with Jigga. Actually, no, they're not even on Jay. Jigga.
Jigga.
Lunch, bro. He probably calls him Sean. No bullshit.
It was a good song. All right,
Jay Queasy.
Great job.
Jay Queasy.
You did your shit, me.
Great job, baby daddy.
Ooh.
Hit us up if you like this. If not,
he said hit us up.
Yo, J. Cole, I got some beats for you, my dude. Just let me know.
Nah,
I'll just
get in
shoot
the
you
link to buy down below.
I'll shoot you a text.
Yeah,
J. Cole. So
meet him next
we'll
week.
Link
so
soon. Yeah, we'll be linking soon. So
he's picking me up
today. Mm-hmm. Well, he told me he wasn't gonna be in the state. So
you're clearly lying.
Funny because he's in the other room. So that's.
Are
why.
You sure? Mm-hmm. I thought you had your other man here.
Nah.
Not tonight.